This
Sky
conference will
separate the
now be
sun and the
recorded.
fishing boat. Okay, so the river, mountains, and the sky, everything is separate in this.
River and the mountain is one. It's one
Only
picture.
one
The
image
sky
you
is
did,
separate.
Aditi. Only
The
one image you
sky,
did.
sun and boat.
Okay. And who did this? Sharun. Sharun, you did this. Sharun M.
Yes, ma'am.
Did this. Okay. Sharun M is it is okay, but this right side what you have put it, no, this waterfalls, it is not looking natural. Means
Okay.
slightly you have to erase the edges. The softness should come. See, when you are merging the image, the edges should come softness, then the clarity of the work will come.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Next, who is this? One more work from the Sharun. Okay, the same work only you added with the layers. You are showing me with the layers. Why in this
Yes, ma'am.
all are looking bright in this? Why it is looking so bright? Here the image is looking very dark.
Ma'am, that
Sharun,
I'm
wait.
taking it from mobile camera, ma'am.
Oh, you are this. You on the flash and you taken the photo.
Yes, ma'am.
And who did this? Husna. Husna, what you did,
Yes,
what
ma'am.
you have changed here in this, Husna? I am
Ma'am,
not getting what.
I
Huh.
took the sky, the mountains, and the boat in the first picture. And the
Okay.
second
The
picture,
first
I took.
picture, okay.
Yes, ma'am. And the second picture,
What
I
about
took
the
the
collage
sky.
work? What a collage work, where it is? You have taken the sky from here. And the
Yes, ma'am.
mountains from this image and the boat from this image. Okay, now you did the collage work. Okay,
Yes,
fine,
ma'am.
fine. Okay. What about Chandana? You are not did any work? Chandana, you not did any work? Kulsum?
No, ma'am, I've been doing
Chandana.
it,
What?
ma'am. Yes, ma'am, can you hear?
Yes, I can hear.
Hello?
Chandana, tell me. Okay, you have downloaded the software. Did you download it, the
Yes, ma'am,
software?
mother. Yes, ma'am, CS6. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what about Kulsum?
I
Okay. Kulsum, you are not did any work, Kulsum?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I actually couldn't download it, so I just got it downloaded like today
Okay,
morning.
okay, okay. Okay, next to who is not did? Anusha Lokesh, did you did? Did you submitted me the work?
I'll
Maria
submit.
Joshita? Okay. Please send me whoever doing the work. What about Shreya Agarwal? Shreya, you did it in the first class, I think. I'm not getting any work from you actually. Aishwarya did nice actually. Aishwarya, nice work.
Yes, ma'am. Okay,
Aishwarya
thank you,
did
ma'am.
her two works. The quality of the image is very good. Aishwarya, quality of the image is very good. You have taken the
Okay.
HD images, I think. Quality of the image
Yeah.
is very good. And Husna Kazi, you already sent it me.
Yes, ma'am, I sent
Husna,
it.
this is also night. This one with the flower. We have the leaf with the flower. Will also look nice. And Anusha Lokesh, yeah, nice creativity. Okay. And who is this? Aditi Susan, yeah. Aditi also sent me the work. And Aditi did one more work, Sharunyam. This is you people I did in the last class, right?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Maria Joshita, you have not sent me any work, Maria Joshita?
Yes, ma'am. I just installed the software. I will send it, ma'am.
Okay, okay, no
I've
problem.
started
You
doing it.
understood,
I'll send it,
right?
ma'am.
Huh,
Yes,
whatever
ma'am.
I
Yes.
teach you, okay, you have to make it fast. Why? Because every day I'm telling different tools with the different examples. So whatever the works I'm telling, giving the assignment, you have to finish it that day itself, because the assignment will increase
Yes,
more.
ma'am, I will do it.
Okay?
Yes, ma'am, I will do it. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Rushanki, you have submitted me the work. Rushanki, Anusha, Loke, sent me the work. Rushanki is not sending me the work. Rushanki, are you there? Yes, ma'am, I have sent. Where it is? Where it is, Rushanki? Rushanki, you have to send it me in the group itself. You should not send me separately. Ma'am, the burger edit I had made. Okay. Burger edit. Okay. Rushanki, I want some more work from you. I don't want that simple works, okay? I want something complicated work. I don't want one burger with that one small thing. Please make it with the, you have to add four, five images and you have to make a work. Like yesterday I shown you people, right? The palace and the road, and we have added the cars and the girl which is having, which she's having wings, correct? And so we can completely change the environment. You have to make the works like that. We are not able to find like where we did the editing. Okay, you have to do the works like that. Okay, everybody. Who is this? Fatima Nasir. Fatima, what are the things you added in this, Fatima? Fatima, are you there? Fatima is not showing here. Yes, she is coming. Fatima added the bottle, and inside somebody is there, inside the bottle. Okay. Please try to work some more pictures. Who is this? Okay, I will open the Photoshop. Anybody having any doubt? Anybody having any doubt? Please ask me. Anybody having any doubt? Anybody facing any problem while you people are doing? See, ma'am, I'm not getting this option. Any of the points you people are facing any problem? Nobody? Okay. So I will go to the Photoshop. Now, so which tool is finished for you people? This tool is over. Rectangular mark tool, elliptical mark tool is over. Next, lasso tool, polygonal lasso tool, and magnetic lasso tool over. Next, we'll have an option here. What is that? Eraser tool, background eraser tool, and magic eraser tool. So compared to this polygonal eraser tool and all these things, compared to this, this magic eraser tools are very easy. Right? Okay. So now I will take some more images. I want to do for this cutting option only. I want to do the options here. Please write the tools names. Girls, everybody, please write the tools names, because all are not installed the same version. Maybe version to version some small changes in the tools will be there. Please write the tools name. Okay, I will keep the mouse here. Please write it down, the tools name, move tool and rectangular mark tool, elliptical mark tool. You have to make the heading of tools, Photoshop tools. Just make a heading of rectangular mark tool and elliptical mark tool. Next, laser tool, polygonal laser tool and magnetic laser tool. Polygonal laser tool, laser tool, polygonal laser tool and magnetic laser tool. Next one is quick selection tool and magic wand tool. Quick selection tool, magic wand tool. This is the shortcut. Whatever the tools in front of, there is a word will be there. That letter will be there. That is the shortcut of that. Quick selection tool, magic wand tool. Quick selection tool and magic wand tool. Next one is crop tool, slice tool and slice select tool. Crop tool, slice tool and slice select tool. Crop tool, slice tool. Slice selected tool. Next one, here we have an option here, eyedropper tool. Please write it down, eyedropper tool, color sampler tool, eyedropper tool, color sampler tool, ruler tool, note tool, 1, 2, 3 count tool. Eyedropper tool, color sampler tool, ruler tool, note tool, 1, 2, 3 count tool. The shortcut is I. Okay. Next tool is, you have to write it on, spot healing brush tool. Spot healing brush tool, healing brush tool, patch tool, red eye tool. Spot healing brush tool, healing brush tool, patch tool and red eye tool. Spot healing brush tool, healing brush tool and patch tool and red eye tool. Okay, all are writing correct. My screen, you are able to see my screen, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. One person should unmute and you should talk, okay? So, next one is spot healing brush tool, healing brush tool, patch tool, red eye tool. Okay? Next tool name is brush tool, pencil tool, color replacement tool, mixer, brush tool. Brush tool, pencil tool, color replacement tool, mixture brush tool. Okay. Next one is clone stamp tool, pattern stamp tool. Clone stamp tool, pattern stamp tool. Clone stamp tool, pattern stamp tool. All are writing correct. Clone stamp tool, pattern stamp tool. Next option is history brush tool, then art history brush tool. History brush tool, art history brush tool. History brush tool, art history brush tool. Then next one is eraser tool, background eraser tool, and magic eraser tool. Shortcut is E. Eraser tool, background eraser tool, and magic eraser tool. Okay. Next tool is gradient tool and paint bucket tool. Shortcut is G. Gradient tool, paint bucket tool. Gradient tool and the paint bucket tool. Next is blur tool, sharpen tool, and smudge tool. Blur tool, sharpen tool, and smudge tool. Blur tool, sharpen tool, and smudge tool. Next one is dodge tool, burn tool, sponge tool. Shortcut is O. Next one is dodge tool, burn tool, and sponge tool. Shortcut is O. Please note it down. All these are very important. Blur tool, sharpen tool, smudge tool. Okay, next one is dodge tool, burn tool, and sponge tool. Dodge tool, burn tool, and sponge tool. Next, this is a very important tool. Please write it down. Pen tool. Shortcut is P. Freeform pen tool. Add anchor point tool. Delete anchor point tool. Convert point tool. Pen tool, freeform pen tool. Add anchor point tool and delete anchor point tool. Next one is text tool. So if you click on here, if you left click on is, and you have to hold it and click on, then you have an option, horizontal type tool, vertical type tool, horizontal type mask tool, and vertical type mask tool. Horizontal type tool, vertical type tool, horizontal type mask tool, and vertical type mask tool. horizontal type tool, vertical type tool, horizontal type mask tool, and vertical type mask tool. Next, down one, path selection tool and direct selection tool. Path selection tool and direct selection tool. Path selection tool and direct selection tool. And if we'll go to the next one, rectangular tool, rounded rectangular tool, ellipse tool, polygon tool, line tool, custom shape tool. Rectangular tool, rounded rectangular tool, ellipse tool, polygon tool, line tool, and custom shape tool. Rectangular tool, rounded rectangular tool, shortcut is U, ellipse tool, polygonal tool, line tool, and custom shape tool. Rectangular tool, rounded rectangular tool, ellipse tool. Okay, see this is okay now. These are the 3D object rotate tool. Just make a write in that tool names itself. You just make a note 3D object rotate tool. Just make it like this 3D object. In some of the system, old versions and all, this 3D object is not introduced actually. Some of the system 3D object is introduced. Okay, so whatever the version we are using, so in that this 3D object is introduced. The latest version they have given, they have added some more tools which is related to 3D. Okay, next one is hand tool, rotate view tool. Just write it all, this option, 3D rotate camera tool. Next, hand tool, rotate view tool, hand tool, rotate view tool, hand tool, rotate view tool, and zoom tool. The last one is the zoom tool. Last one is the zoom tool. Zoom tool. Okay. All are writing correct. Aishwarya, Anusha, Shreya, all you people are writing,
yes, ma'am,
correct. All you people are written.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now I will take one image. I'll go to file open. I'll go to file open. Now what I will do? I want to change the background color. I just want to add a simple background color. So I will take any background which is having any white background or anything. So I will take this image and I will go to the, there is a option. First, what I have to do? Answer me. What I have to open here? Window layers. I will open window layers. Shortcut is F7. Okay, next class you have to write whatever the option I have told. That also you have to write whatever the option we can see in the menu bar. So that also you have to write. See here, when you not able to see the layers, everything which is there in the layers. See here, layers which is hided here. Like that we can make a hiding of these tools. Can you see the left side? There is no toolbar. So we have to, on this means we have to go to window and there is an option here, tools, window tools, and all are available in window itself. Window colors, suppose I want a color, we have the color palette over here. Can you see the color palette? this is the color palette. And window layers, okay, like that, window swatches, okay. So all this related to colors, okay. Window tool presets, okay, all these tools presets options, like that you can add different options and all, you can make it. Window brush, we can add the brushes here, okay. So please write it down. Window, in the menu bar we have an option here, window brush animation, brush presets, channels, character, color, history, info, layers, masks, notes, paragraphs, parts, styles, everything please write it. Till down you have to write all these options, you have to write. See, whatever the options which is high red, that you can on with this tool. Window, you can on all these tools and all, you can on it. Please write it down, all the tools. Okay, please write all the options, brush presets, channel, character, okay, color, history, info, layers, mask, navigator, notes, paragraph, parts, style, swatches, tool presets. Please tell me whoever finished the work. Whoever finished the this writing, please let me know. All done. Okay, finished everybody? Everybody writing finished? Husna, Maria, Aditi, all are finished writing? Kulsum?
Yes, ma'am.
Aditi, over? Okay. So yes, I will go to Photoshop. Now what I will do, I will go to here. Any tool you can take it. Actually, Magic Eraser tool already you people know. So I will take the magic eraser tool. Otherwise we have one tool here that is called quick selection tool. Okay, so magic eraser tool, what happened, automatically it will remove the background, so no need to cut, copy, paste, nothing, but according to the color it will take. If it is a white color is there in the dress, it will cut those color also. Control Z. So we have one more tool, you know already, polygonal laser tool also you can make it. So here we have one more tool, it is called quick selection tool. Can you see one brush here? So you can select this point like this, see, like this, it will select it like this. How much ever area I want to delete, I will select, because I want to delete the white color area, I am clicking wherever I want. Okay, so here whenever you take this tool name, a quick selection tool, magic wand tool, okay, quick selection tool, here we have add to selection and subtract selection. So some area if it is missing, so I will go to here, add to selection. So I can add this bag, I want to remove this bag, so I can delete. Okay, so I don't want this bag actually, I want only the girl. Okay, so what I have to do, I have to remove totally everything. Okay, so what I will do, I will unlock this layer. So before deleting, what you have to do, you have to unlock this layer. Okay, double click on this, then what happened, see here, there is a lock, can you see the lock? So what you have to do, unlock this. If you double click on this, it will give like this, new layer, just give okay, then it is become unlocked now. So I will delete the layer. Okay, I will delete it. Okay, I'll just use the delete option. Now the what happened, so background and her bag, everything is deleted now. Okay, much area is deleted. Suppose whatever the area you selected in that, add to selection, and that is a delete selection. I will select delete selection, I want this bag. So now you can slowly, you can add this area. Okay, click here. So now this bag is, I want this bag. So rest of the area you can delete it. So you can use delete. So now what happened? Control D for deselect. Control D for deselect. Now what happened? Rest of the areas are deleted. Okay. Everybody getting this point? Anybody is facing the problem? What is the method I'm saying? Is that okay, Shreya? You are getting what yes. I'm saying?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. This is one method to remove the background. Already you people have seen with the magic eraser tool and polygonal laser tool. This is one more method, using the quick selection tool, we can remove the background. Okay. So what I will do now, I will change, I want to add a plain color now. Okay. Plain colors I have to add. So what I will do, I'll take this new layer. Can you see here in the layers? Write the option layers, you have these options. Please write it down. In the layers, we have these options. One is create a new layer. Create a new layer. Next one is the delete layer. First one is the create a new layer. Second one is the delete layer. Next one is create a new group. Create a new group. Create a new group. Add layer mask. Please write it down. Add layer mask. Add layer mask. Create a new group. Create a new layer. Add layer mask. Create a new group. Create a new layer. And delete layer. Please write it down, all these options. Okay, so what I will do, I will take a new layer now. So I will go to the paint bucket tool. Can you see here? You cannot see here paint bucket tool. Why? Because it is there inside this tool. If you click and if you left click and hold this, okay, then you have an option here, paint bucket tool. That's why I told you people, write all the tools name. Okay, Here we have an option, paint bucket tool. Okay, so I will select this paint bucket tool, and we have in all the system you have two different colors. One is black, one is white. The downside, there is two options are there, black and white. Correct. Black and white, two options are there. Okay. So I will select this one, paint bucket tool. First you have to remove the background of this. Then you have to take a new layer, and I will go to the paint bucket tool. Shortcut is G. Okay. I want a different color. So that time I'll go to this black. I'll click on this black. There are two different color is there. One is a foreground color and one is a background color. Click on this black. I will select this red color. Any color I will select. See, if you want any color, you just click on here and you will get the shadings, everything. Okay. I'll just give okay. Then can you see this bucket? Just add the bucket. Now what happened? Why I am unable to see the layer? Please answer me. What I should do now? What I should do now? What I should do, Chandana? Kulsum?
Ma'am,
I am unable to see the layer. Huh? What I should do?
You have to move the layer, the girl's layer up so that you can see the girl.
Okay.
In the layers option.
Yes, correct. So you can move it this up. Okay, otherwise you can move it down also. Both the things. Layer one, I can move it down. Anything I can make it. So with the, that's why we have to use the layers here. So it is a layer based software for everything. We have to create in each different layers, different colors we can create it. So I will take one more layer. I will select this. I'll go to this first paint bucket tool. And I will select the color. Okay, whatever the colors I want, I will select it. And I will add it. So now what happened? We have two different colors are there. Okay. So like that, we have. See, here in the right side, it is showing how much percentage is there, RGB color, how much percentage is there, everything it is showing here. Okay, whatever the colors you want, you can take it. Okay, that is paint bucket tool. Okay, I will take one more image. What image I have? See, suppose I have image like this. This is very small image. I don't have any good quality image. Okay. I'll take this image. So if I take this image and I'll go to the quick selection tool. So if I'll go to the quick selection tool, see, always it should be in the, there are three options are there, subtraction, addition and subtraction, and this is the normal new selection, means this is a normal tool, quick selection tool. In that only we should not be there in the addition and subtraction. Okay, in the starting only we should be there. Okay, if you want to increase the brush size, can you see here in the property window, there is a size of the brush. You can increase. See, you will get the bigger circle. You can reduce the size of this. Okay. See, now what happened? Why it is taking like this? According to the color. See, according to the color. So it will take. See, full image it will not select. I'll zoom it. I'll zoom this tool. And I will go to this quick selection tool. And I will reduce the size of the brushes because all are, see, slowly you should add, see what happened otherwise. see, add to selection. But still you are not getting those perfection what you are getting in the polygonal lasso tool. See, now I have to subtract. Again, I have to do the addition and I have to do the subtraction. See, both the things, still we are not getting those perfection. Perfectly, it will not cut it. So, which is comfortable? Polygonal laser tool only, it is comfortable. See, how much ever it's possible, I can remove with this tool. So, again, add or subtraction. See, how much ever it is still. Okay. So, what you have to do? Okay. You have to unlock this layer and you have to delete it. Okay, Control D. Otherwise, we have one more tool, that is Magic Wand tool. So, Magic Wand tool, together at a time, it will select. But still, again, it is according to the colors only, it is selecting. It is not able to find the single color here. Okay, and Magic Wand tool, it will be easy if I take the single color. Like how Magic Eraser tool is there, no? Like that. See, it was here, it is a single white color is there. So it is selecting everything, totally everything together it is selecting. Okay, using the Magic Wand tool. Okay, Control D. See, but here what is happening here? Here I am unable to select it because of there are too many colors are there in the background. So it is not able to understand the color code, Magic Wand tool. Magic Wand tool only confused. What color I have to delete it. So, okay. Any tool you can select it and you can delete the color. Okay. Please write it down, this tool name, Quick Selection Tool and Magic Wand tool. In that, you have option here, Add to Selection, Delete Selection and the this size of the brush, size of the tool. Okay, size of the tool also you can write is size of the this thing. And you have to unlock it and you have to delete it. So it is not possible all the work we can done with the we can do with the one tool itself. So you can use in between Magic Eraser tool. See Magic Eraser tool. See how much ever possible you can do the Magic Eraser tool. So fast work you have to do means all the tools you have to use it. Then I will use the eraser tool also. See eraser tool also I will use it. Okay, you have to avoid cutting those polygonal laser tool means. So that time you have to use three different tools. So still it is not coming properly. So finally, if you are not okay with this, I will be slowly, I will cut it with this tool. Okay. So where you have started, there itself you have to end it. Delete it. Okay, select whatever, how much ever area you want, you have to select it and you have to delete it. Okay, how much ever area, suppose I want this much area means, so you select it and where you started, there itself you have to select it and you have to end it. Okay. Selection only you have to import. Selection thing is only important. So that's why we are using all this tool for selection. Rectangular mark tool, elliptical mark tool, laser tool, polygonal laser tool. All this for selection. Quick selection tool, magic wand tool. All these tools are helping us to remove the background. Okay. For this again I will go to this color. I will go to the paint bucket tool. And I will select whatever the colors I want. I can select it. See, now can you see one option here? What is that? What is that option? It is a eyedropper tool. What is the meaning of eyedropper tool? You can select the particular color from the dress. Suppose I want exactly like this kind of color. I don't know what color it is. It is a gray or what is that? Some kind of color. Okay, light color, light gray. Okay, but I want this color only for the background. So I am unable to name that the color name. So, but I can, using the eyedropper tool, I can pick the color. So I will go to this eyedropper. I'm picking the color. See here exactly what color I'm having. See, it is selecting over here. Okay, exactly here we have different color. Look at here. And whatever the skin color, ski, it is showing the skin color somewhere light and dark. Okay, see whatever the colors is there, it is showing. So what color exactly you want? I will select it and I'll give OK. Then in the background, I will add this color and I will bring it down. So this is the color. Again, I don't want this color means I'll take a new layer here. Again, I'll go to the paint bucket tool and I will again see now go to the color and select any color, and I want the color will be light color. Any light color, you can find it from this only. So here in this image, any light color is there, I will select it from the, otherwise you can select it like this also. Go to new layer and add the lighter color for the background. Okay, all are there? Aishwarya, Husna,
yes,
Safiya,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. All are listening the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Chandana? Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Maria, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, next tool is what? I already cut the image. So we have an option here. I'll take a new layer. One more here. The gradient tool. Please write it down. Gradient tool. What is this gradient tool? Here we will get too many colors. So it is mixture of many colors. Okay, mainly we are using this color for the backgrounds. Okay, so I will click on here. We have different kind of backgrounds here. Okay, so it is a combination of many colors. It is a combination of many colors. If I click on here, can you see this small button here? If I click on here, we have multiple type of gradient options are there. Okay, we have multiple of the types of gradients are there. One is color harmony 1, color harmony 2, metals. Please write it down. make a heading of gradient tool. Please write it from here. New gradient. And next you have to write reset gradient, load gradient, save gradient, replace gradient, then you have to write all these options. Metal, neutral density, noise sample, pastel, simple, special effect, and spectra. Color harmonies 1, color harmonies 2, metal, neutral density, noise sample, pastels, simple, special effect, and spectrum. Okay, all are done. All are done writing. I'll go to the color harmonies one. Okay, whatever the options you will select, it will say okay. You have to give okay, and I will select whatever the colors we have. I will select one color here. How to use the gradient color? So I will select like this, and you have to drag it from any side. You have to drag it from left side or right side, any side you can drag it. Okay, you can drag it from left side or right side, any side you can drag it. Okay, always you should take the new layer. Okay, so here we have a gradient tool, and here we have an option, and in that gradient we have an option here. Please write it down, this option also, linear gradient, radial gradient, angle gradient, and reflected gradient, and diamond gradient. Linear gradient, radial gradient, angle gradient, reflected gradient, and the diamond gradient. When you keep the mouse here, you will have an option here. So okay, I'll go to this linear. See, linear, if you do it like this, you will have a equal. How much ever you will drag, then the color, if you make a small line, then the line will be like this. You can give it from top to down, down to top. So like that you can use it in the background. I will on this girl. Okay, first you have to cut the background, and you have to use the gradient options. Got it, everybody? So like that we have to use the different gradient with the different background. I'll select a new layer. See, whenever you don't want this, you can hide it. Okay, sorry. Okay, so you can hide the layers. So what I'll do, I'll have three different grades. Any gradient you can select it. So you can drag it from any side. Any side you can drag it. Okay. And here we have circular gradient. Circular gradient means it will come in a circle there. If you want a small circle, you have to make a small line like this. If you want bigger circle, then you can make a bigger circle like this. It is circular gradient. And next one is, we have an option here, angle gradient. Angle gradient, it will come in this kind of designs. angle gradient, it will come like this. And next one is we have a reflected gradient. It is coming like this. This is the shape. What are the background designs and all, you can make it here. And next one is we have a diamond shape gradient. Okay, so we will get a diamond shape gradient. How much you, if you drag it very big, so you will get a background like this. Okay, so like this you can add the gradients here. Okay, so next we have different types of the gradients are there. Here if I click on here, same color harmony 1 and color harmonies 2 both are same. And metals, we have a metal background. So I will take a new layer again. So I will go to the metal background. See, I will hide other two layers and all. I click on this eye mark and I will hide. See, metal, you will get the black and white. Black and white images you will get with the metal background. So you have again linear. If you want bigger circle, you have to drag it. Okay, please check all these options yourself. And next, I'll come back for this neutral density. I'll go to the noise sample. Just give OK. Noise sample, which is having colorful background like this. It is a combination of so many colors. Noise background. Okay. See. Try with all these options. You can place the. See. Anybody, you can place it like for the background. You can use it like this. Okay, and the diamond background like this, you have to add it. Okay, so we have multiple colors are there. Okay, this is the tool already. They have made a gradient like this and they have kept here. Suppose you have to make your own gradient. What we should do? Anybody have any idea? Please answer me. This is the default tool that already Photoshop have created. That is already, it is a default one. Whatever the backgrounds they have given, you are just applying that. So, but what is the thing that if you want to create a new colors, new background, new combinations, then what to do? Aishwarya, how to create? Safiya?
Yes,
Maria,
ma'am.
Joshita, yes, how to create a new bag, new, I want a new gradient. Here already we have gradient here. I don't want those gradient. I want to create my own gradient. How to create a gradient? This is a gradient that already they given it. You have any idea?
No, ma'am.
See here, whatever the gradients I have selected here, this is the, if I click on here, can you see here? I'm clicking on this pink color area. This color is there, I'm clicking on here. See, if I select here, we have two colors are there. One is here white color in the left side and right side is the pink color. So if I want to add some more color for this, what I'll do, I will add the points here. See, click, just click, you have to do. Just I am adding the points here. I will just click on here, select it, and I'll change the color for this. I'll just add multiple colors for this. So I will click on this point. I will add multiple colors. I want so many colors. I'm just adding multiple colors for this. Okay. Adding the multiple colors. So now what you have to do, select, it is done now. So many colors are there already in one gradient. This is my own gradient color. So what I'll do, I'll make it as a new. Okay, already these many gradients are there. I'll go to the new and see this color is mine. I have created. So this is added. So I'll just give okay. And see this is my color. So I'll take a new layer. I will add mine color. See, this is my color what I have created. Okay. This is what I created. This is my color. Okay, like that you can create your own color combination. Anybody having any doubt? Please ask me now only. Otherwise, I will ask the question. If you people don't have any doubt, I will only ask some question. Nobody having doubts? Nobody having, please unmute yourself and please talk. Unmute yourself and you have to talk. Husna, Aditi, Sharun.
Yes, ma'am.
You have any doubt?
No, ma'am, I don't have any doubt.
So you can create a background, right? You can create your own background.
Yes, ma'am.
Second. So now whatever the background I have taken, everything it is there in a different layer. Okay. Everything is in different layer. What is your assignment is, what you people have to do, you have to take the white background image or any other background image. You can use any tools, like you can use the polygon laser tool. Otherwise, you can use the quick selection tool or magic wand tool, or you can use the magic eraser tool. Okay, please try to use all the tools what I have teach you till now, and you have to remove the background and you have to give the gradient color. Whatever the gradient I have taken now, so that gradient colors you have to do. And you have to create your own color. Okay, next I will go to one more option. There is a neutral density is there. In that one more option is there. That neutral density is there and noise samples. See here, noise sample. Here one option is here. Okay, look at here in this. Only 30% color is there, other see 56% is color is there, other things and all it is totally transparent. So what I will do, I will select this color and I will take a new layer. See, I will add the colors here. See, in the background you can add it. So only this much area only it will apply. It will not apply for full background. So any of the shapes it will come, you will get a diamond shape or circle shape, any of the shapes you will get. Okay, any of the shapes you will get with the diamond background. So otherwise you can take a new layer. Okay, transparency options means you can use in one gradient, on the one gradient only you can add multiple gradients for this. Already we have gradient, on that only I'm adding this gradient. So already we have one gradient, in the same layer only I'm adding the gradients. This is the only tool it will apply for the gradient. Other tool, what happened? If I apply on this gradient, what happened? It will cover the whatever the gradient we have. It will cover the gradient. Okay. So we have one more tool here, special effects. Okay, just go to special effects again. In this also, we have same thing only. I'll go to here special effects. See here also again. Starting 70% is completely transparency. Other colors are there. Okay, so I will just make a circle or any shape. See, only any gradient you can apply. This one you can apply for any gradient also. On the gradient, you can apply this effect. See, it will nicely, it will apply the gradient. Too many gradients you can add. Okay, so we have multiple gradient options. See, two lines. Okay, so this is the only gradient which is transparency gradient. You can add multiple things for that. Okay, so this is the gradient that we can apply for multiple things. Okay, next, what is the option I have left you people is I will take some image now. See, we have an option here. Neutral density. Okay, I will go to the neutral density. I'll just give okay. And here we have multiple options are there. See, what you people can see is all are transparent only. Only little color we have. So in this, we have very light color here. So this is the gradient to make image darker shade from the one side only, it will become dark. See, here only 30% dark is there. Here only 50% dark. So like that, we have darker shade, lighter shade. Okay, so I'll apply one color and I'll show you people. See here. Now I want to make this. I'll take the duplicate copy of this layer. I'll take the duplicate copy of this layer and I want to make only the sky darker. See, can you see everybody? See here. Only the sky is becoming dark. Only the sky is becoming dark. I'm just adding the color. See, before it is like this. I'm just adding. I'm making just only the sky is dark. This is possible only with this kind of gradient tool. Okay. So here we have multiple options are there. So only this area I want to make dark means. See, only this area I'm making dark. Only this left side I'm making it dark. Okay, any of the photographic effects, these are the special effects in the photography. See, this area I'm making dark, slowly I'm making dark. See, it will spread. If you drag it so much, it will spread it like this. Okay, this is very important tool mainly for the photography we are using. See, now the sky is very bright here. So I will go to the transparency, any of these options you can select it, and I will take the duplicate copy of this and I will make it dark. It should spread means what you have to do, you have to make it more dark. See, now the image only become dull. Before it looked like sunny, now it is look like little darker. Okay, images, it should not look full dark, like should a darker part is coming from the like from the sky, it is looking like dark, so you have to make it dark from the down, so you can give it left to right. See, only the mud part only you have to make it dark, so you can make it dark. Okay, before the image is like this. Now here it is morning, here it is night, going to be night, right? So like this image, things are changed. Okay, so like that we have different gradient you can apply for any of the image. You can apply for any image, you can use the gradient. See, bridal image, I'll go to this gradient and only this part. See, in the background only you have to, I'll take a duplicate copy of this. And you can change the color. See here, black color is there, I'll select it here. And I will make it yellowish color. I'll select this yellowish color. I'll just give OK. And I'll just drag and drop it. See, slightly you have to give yellowish color. Just yellowish. So anybody having any doubt, I want assignment from you people. Whoever not given the assignment last class, Shreya Agarwal, I don't know who is not given, Chandana, you given the assignment. So whoever not given the assignment, I will check the messages. You have to submit me the assignment and whatever the works I did. This today I shown you people about the gradient tool. Okay, you have to make the assignment on this gradient tool. Okay, take a beautiful image and apply the gradient for this. Okay, you have to apply the gradient like this. Slowly, I want a nice work from you people. Everybody unmute yourself and tell me, everybody can do this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Who is telling yes? I will give attendance for those people only.
Nobody
yes,
is telling
yes, ma'am.
Yes. Only Usna has said yes.
Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
Aishwarya is saying yes.
Yes,
Anusha
ma'am.
Is saying yes. Shreya,
yes,
you
ma'am.
Have to do older works also, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Please, whoever not installed the Photoshop, please, whatever the version you are getting, please install that and practice it, okay? Because this is a theory come practical class. If you'll practice, then only you will understand the software, okay? Then the purpose will serve, because you people will learn the software properly, okay? Because every day I'm teaching different tools, okay, with the different methods. So that's why you have to practice every day. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
Any doubt? Anybody having any doubt about the gradient tool? So you have to save the file. File, save as, you know this option, right? You have to save the file. File, save as, give that particular tool name. By the time, after finishing the Photoshop class, you will be able to remember this class. So you can name it as gradient tool. Okay, you just name it whatever the works you people are did. You are using whatever the tools over there, so you can name it in that tool only. So gradient tool, I'll just save it to gradient tool. Okay, then I will go to file, save as, in the format of JPG format. Okay, save the file, gradient tool only it is taking, and I'll save the file in the gradient format. Okay. Thank you. Okay, shall I end the class? Anybody having any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Okay, Monday to Friday you have class, every day you have class. Okay, so tomorrow we will meet. Okay,
okay, ma'am.